Thank you. in a city named Franeker, located in West Friesland. Some young boys and girls between the ages of 5 and 6 happen to be playing with one another. They chose one boy to play a butcher, another boy to play was to be a cook, and the third boy was to be a pig. Then they chose one girl to be a cook, and another girl her assistant. The assistant was to catch the blood of the pig in a little bowl, so they could make sausages. As agreed, the butcher now fell upon the little boy playing the pig, threw him to the ground, and slit his throat open with a knife, while the assistant cook caught the blood in her little bowl. A council man was walking nearby and saw this wretched act. He immediately took the butcher with him and led him into the house of the mayor, who instantly summoned the entire council. They deliberated about this incident and did not know what they should do to the boy, but they realized it had all been part of a children's game. Another council man, wise man, advised the chief judge to take a beautiful red apple in one hand and a Rhenish gulden in the other. Then he was to call the boy and stretch out his hands to him. If the boy took the apple, he was to be set free. If he took the gulden, he was to be killed. The judge took the wise man's advice, and the boy grabbed the apple with a laugh. Thus, he was set free without any punishment.
James, you saw and died.
Thank you. Thank you. something in our routine. Now we go into the field strip and we sometimes go off the bike.
Function check.